Committee at the Coventry Ladies' Kennel Association, who for many years ran, organised and hosted the Adult Handling Association finals. They've been a huge help to the committee, who were founded just 18 months ago, in getting everything organised and putting everything together. So a sincere thank you to them. Competitions like this don't organise themselves. Competitions like this are not cheap to run. And the association would like to say a very big thank you to their sponsors for today. That's Birdbrook, Our Dogs, Josera Pet Foods, Banner Down, Nate Patterson
Creations,
Moses Barker, MD10 Collection. So thank you
very much to the sponsors who helped make today possible. What better way to start this first Adult Handling Association final by introducing our judge?
What better judge to me than the one who is the reigning champion, Mr. Luke Sampson, who is being escorted into the ring by the AHA chairman,
Skinner,
who herself was the runner-up in the last competition. Luke started showing at the age of 13 and has had a very successful career so far. He mainly shows whippets and Afghan hounds and occasionally many smooth backs. However, over his time showing, he has tried his hand at many breeds, including but not limited to poodles, Weimaraners, Greco Italianos, soft coated Wheaton Terriers, and Dobermans. He judges and is on the B list for whippets and aspires to give CCs in a few more years. More poignantly, he has a plethora of experience judging handling, both IKC, JHA, and of course adult handling at both open and championship level.
The AHA is delighted to welcome Luke,
the judge for our Olympic finals, and we can't wait to see who he picks to be our first winner. And Luke tells me during the semi-finals today, he has been looking particularly for handlers who simply get the very best out of their dogs and have a good rapport with those dogs. And now, ladies and gentlemen, one at a time, we are going to introduce you and welcome into our ring our winners from each day. So the winner from day one is Sarah Gibbons, handling Flo, an Australian Shepherd. And a fun fact about Flo is that she is currently training and doing very well, we believe, at scent work. Day two winner was Miley Lewis, who is handling Annie, the flat-coated retriever. And Annie herself is also training at the moment to be a tracking dog. Our day three winner was Antonia Leach, who is handling Herbert and Classic Code Companion. And a fun fact about Herbert, apparently he does an excellent meerkat impression. And our day four winner, today's winner, is Hayley McKnight, who is handling the Tibetan Spaniel, Angie. And you can take this at face value with a fun fact about Angie, as apparently she is the UK matriarch for the Mafia. That's what it says on my notes, don't you, the messenger. Luke, over to you.
Thank you.
beautiful trophies and mementos of the day. Many congratulations to both. And before, of course, congratulations to all four winners on the days. Some excellent handling.